Technically speaking, I trust it because I've hit Patrick Starmer with an axe and it's fine.
Hey, Bumblebee.
Hello. You want to use that? Okay.
It'd be so kind.
And a table. Uh-huh.
You're a good table, is that?
Uh-huh.
Yay. Yay for leather.
Go ahead. I'm just covered in mustard.
What do I do?
I need a leak.
Jesus. Make it rain.
Make it rain.
Oh.
Chris just had an idea for a whole new avenue of food commercials now.
What? Make it rain goldfish?
Oh, yeah. I think they've done that a few times, actually.
Only the companies that I work for.
Hidden Valley Ranch commercials.